When I pull up on you, then I might swear, aye. Double off deuce, aye. That you might work, aye. When I pull up on you, then I might swear, aye. Double off deuce, aye. That you might work, aye. That you might work.
Merry Christmas. Showered and clean on this beautiful Christmas almost evening now. I can actually tell you what we've been up to. We had family spend the night last night, and sorry, this lighting is terrible, but the sun is about to go down. So we had family spend the night last night, and then this morning we made breakfast and we opened our gifts and we did our little Secret Santa situation. So that was cool. This is our first vlog, and we figured why not put something out during the holiday season that we have a break. Also, we're going on a road trip, so don't mind the messy car, but this is our situation right now. First stop, Atlanta, but we need to get some gas, so that's why you have a husband. Hey, boo.
What you doing?
Vlogging.
Huh?
Vlogging.
Vlogging. I don't know how this
vlog. You have to look here.
I be trying, man. I hate, like, I'd rather look at myself than look at...
You're conceited. You pumping gas?
I got a reason.
Are you pumping gas?
Yes, ma'am.
Alright.
Getting on the road.
We just saw a guy doing magic tricks for tips.
I had to give him money. I couldn't.
But you see him every morning.
Not every morning, because I usually come from Griffin, but he don't be there early like that. So usually I catch him like if I leave during the middle of the day or something.
Yeah. Get this filled up ahead of the road.
Right.
I know. Yeah, it's crazy. Are y'all happy that collab album's kind of done?
Yes.
No,
I was never a big rapper.
It's still something that we.
Good morning. We made it to Atlanta. We made it at like 2 a.m, so definitely wasn't gonna vlog that late in the night. But I did want to show you guys the Airbnb because it's really cute that we stayed at for the night. Yeah, let me just give you a tour. Thank you. Alright, so I thought he was listening to gospel.
I was.
He was listening to Kanye.
Which is still gospel.
Is it good?
I mean, so far it's been straight. There's no Kanye on it.
So I don't get it. How is it his album?
It's not a Kanye album.
Oh.
It's his people, though.
Gotcha.
He wrote with them. He put them on.
So we're walking to breakfast. And Jax already knows what he wants.
I think I know.
He thinks he knows. He's going to change it. He always changes it. And then I change it based on what he's getting.
I don't know why.
Because if you're getting, like, pancakes, then I don't want to get a meal that has waffles or something.
Order what you want to eat.
But, yeah. So, I guess we'll show you our food. Is that what vloggers do?
Later.
Hi guys.
Yo.
We're filling up Meg. This is Meg.
My baby.
And we are in, where are we? Knoxville.
Yeah.
Yes, Knoxville, Tennessee. If y'all can see. Nope, I don't think you can, but it says it right there. So we're almost there. Almost an hour away from the house. We're meeting everybody at. And there's Jax. Hey, boo.
You. Thank you. I'm on the